We're ready. Hello, creatures of the universe. I'm Riellerthecreeper, the Creeper, and welcome to Heist once more. We are about to do the final heist. The heist of the very beginning. If you're tuning in and you thought that I was talking about the other, like the final heist, then you thought wrong. If you guys could take this moment to click subscribe, every click helps me out immeasurably. Other than that, let's assemble the crew. I love how I'm just gonna enjoy the scenery of Los Santos. It's good living in the high life. Alright, you're joining. Oh wow! You're already joining already, Andrew.
I know.
Well, we can have our own saved outfits. That's cool.
Just now realize that my nigga.
Each plays up. Alright. Here we go. Let's go!
Power Rangers. What the fuck? Oh, I see you. In a blank empty room. What the hell?
I think you're going through a hallucination. Oh! This city is full of crime and scum.
What's up, my nigga?
Ah! your first
shitty
time.
Shitty ass house.
You know, the first times. Well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be
shitty ass house.
Fireworks,
yes.
You know? It'll be vaguely awkward and, disappointing, you know, you probably stick the wrong
get
thing
the fuck
in the
out of my
wrong
face.
Carton, and you'll finish too early and
it's going in my face now, hold on.
Make eye contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up. Something will have changed, you know, new opportunities, new risks. And that's when you'll remember that old Uncle Lester was here for you, holding your hand. You know, guiding you through it. And you'll feel a little creeped out, but you're gonna repress it. Wash it down. We'll never talk about it. Okay? Okay.
Yep. Right.
First time. Lisa! Woo! It's a two-man score, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. Then once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, come see me, give me the box, and you get paid. Hmm? Okay. You know, like I said, it is your first time, so don't expect too much. There are wild, insane, mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies! But, we all gotta start somewhere.
Where they at, though?
Alright, this is it. Oh, wow, look at that! It shows our names on the board! That's cool! And our pictures, too!
You best change that fucking cut.
Percentage team members take the role. I'm gonna make it, even. This chart shows the total take for the heist and how much each
make
player
make me the
see.
Driller. Make me the driller.
Oh, I want to be... Wait, hold on. I want to see what we get. Okay. You can assign the role of each crew member will perform percentage take on the total take. Okay. 60-40? What? Oh, hold on. You can view the selected player status here and here's... and see what medals they have achieved for the setup. Oh, this has. Oh, whoa, that was me! I didn't notice that was me! If you select a player's task here, it'll be shown when a player has been assigned a role. Okay. And the map is where we can view the right location. Your application. Each of the tasks.
Make me the driller, nigga.
To the selected heist member. Alright. Modify. I'm gonna modify it.
Digi modify! Yeah, man, Digi Walter. Drama.
Oh, that's what I'm. I see.
Make me the driller.
Take out. Oh, I can make. I can change. Go to the safety. Get in the Kuruma, get the safety spot. Take out the cameras, control the witnesses. Oh, we can go in loud or secrecy. Or secrecy. How should we go in? Let's go secret, I guess.
I don't know. I never did it secretly, but okay. Yeah, I never did it secretly. Make me the driller.
Still working out how to do this. Oh, so it's okay, I see it. Few player stats. Oh, look at that. I can see clean player. Clean player, soldier. Soldier. Does it say our crew at all? No, it doesn't. This is cool. I like this. This is cool. I like that. Alright, back. Driller, driver. Wait, so the driver has to do what?
You drive and get away. Like after the person's done drilling and stealing the shit.
Oh, dude, for this video, I'm gonna steal the shit. I wanna be up in the action right there. I'll pay you back, right. I promise. Wait, how do I...
Make the cut even. Hurry up, we're time for this. Make the shit even.
I'm just looking at the shit. I'm just looking at what I can do. Can't
we're see. Being timed!
Oh, we are? Oh, okay. How do I edit the cut? Oh. Modify. Okay, confirm. I'm still working out this. Oh. 50-50. That seems fair.
Yo, bitch. Fuck you. Oh, hell no! Make that shit 50-50.
50-50? You got money out the ass!
Really?
No, I'm gonna make it 50-50. Alright, there we go. Alright, that seems good. And... let's go! We're ready. What the fuck?
Oh, hell no.
The Michael, the Trevor, the Bugsta, the Franklin. I'm gonna wear the Michael. Oh, we can wear masks. We should. We're going to go
in. I know what mask I'm wearing.
We can be. No, carnival. No. No.
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Characters. There was a characters one a second ago. Here it is.
There we go. I'm ready.
Really? Like, really? I'm not judging you, but really?
I'm quiet, dude. Senpai's gonna notice me.
I guess I'll be Moorhead. Or might be a Pogo. Imminent Rage. I'll be Imminent Rage. Or... I don't know. Fucking A. I'll just... Wait. I'm just seeing what kind of good shit we can get into.
Mike, wear whatever you fucking choose. Put it back to characters.
Ah, fuck. Okay, we'll go. We'll go characters. We'll go characters. I'll be Imminent Rage. Seems good. Are you wearing the Franklin?
Yep.
I'm gonna be the Trevor, because Trevor is good. Oh, wait. It could be Rebels.
I don't want to be a Rebel.
Oh, let's go business casual. Let's go in business style. Or what? What do you want to do? How do you want to go in?
Suits, I guess.
You want to go in suits?
I'm going with this.
Alright, let's go suits, I guess. Alright, let's go. This is it. Today is the day.
I'm driving.
Yeah, you'll drive. Let's do this. Oh, I have a bag. I literally have a bag. That's cool. Oh, you're driving the creeper mobile. Be careful with it. It's my iconic.
I'm in passenger.
Oh, you no, want me? I'll make it one. To where you drive.
No, I don't want to drive this.
Okay. Here oh. We go.
I'm driving the other car.
Oh, never mind.
Goosebumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? Oh, no. That was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank.
Did you mix it, though?
I didn't know that we dropped off the car at some point. I don't know. I made my character have a super decked out mercenary outfit with all the new content, so I'm gonna wear that in the next video.
Driller, I'm sending you that hacking program. When you get in the car, you need to get on it and start breaking into their system.
Alright, let's do this. Okay, this is the first of many, Andrew. The first of many.
I know.
Hey. You got the wheels?
I know.
Alright, go to the bank. Driller, start hacking their network. You need to establish a connection before you get to the bank. Then you'll be able to trigger the vault door remotely.
Alright, I'm hacking their network right now.
The hacking program's cleaning up after you, so you can take as many shots as you want and they won't know they're being attacked.
Ooh!
Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well, actually, there's no turning back right now because I've put a lot of work into this and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't go through with it. You know, I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week and then spread nasty rumors behind your back and maybe set up a life invader page about what a
shut up, Cypher.
Whoa. Let's not talk about that on show.
Nothing is forgotten, and humiliation is worse than death. Get away.
This is very irritating, this hacking.
I know. I hated it when I had to do it.
Alright, one more unlock and we'll be done. What's he going on about now?
Last time, we've given you pump-action shotguns to take in. They should look intimidating enough. You both go in. You go in hard. There are four security cameras in the foyer. Driver, take them out as soon as you walk in the door. Then you're on ground control. Driller, when you're in the network, you'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling.
Fuck!
The box, come out of there, get in the car, and hit the road. Now, part of the money I put up for this job went to I hired the best guy in the business to get you away from the cops. Yeah, wasn't cheap, nor the expenses he submitted.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I can't get this fucking last one.
The bank, all you gotta do is get to him.
That one's the hardest.
Yeah, I know. Oh my fucking god.
We're all about to find out. You at the bank?
Alright, this is it. I got it this time.
The drillers got into their network before making a move. You don't have time or resources to
oh my fuck. Are we already there, Andrew?
Almost. I'm gonna park right outside it.
Okay. Oh, come on! I've done it like 5 times now. Alright, this is the time. No more fucking around. I got sidetracked for a second.
It looks like you're playing a game.
It looks like I'm playing a game on the iPhone.
Like I said, do not be yeah. On the bank until you're in their network.
Yes!
On the driller.
I did it. Fuck it. What? Oh my god, I panicked. I thought the last one. What the?
Are you done?
Yeah! Lester's face is bouncing around on the fucking screen. That was. Oh my god.
Time to open the vault.
Grab your
phone
and launch the DSR unlock app. Vault's unlocking. Alright, I'm gonna go in, first person. Let's do this!
I'm going in with you.
Okay, now find the safety deposit box.
Control the hostages, I'm gonna go get the money.
This ain't cool!
You found the box? Okay, go in your bag, get out the drill.
I got it. Holy shit.
Don't go too quick, or it's gonna overheat. If you see smoke, ease off. If the drill burns out, this whole thing will take too long. Keep going. We need that box.
Oh.
This would be the worst way to die.
You need to hurry this up.
I'm hurrying. I can't. What the hell? Push the drill towards the bit point.
You don't have to shoot me.
I'm working back here, Andrew. I'm trying to get this. I can't get this. I don't understand. Control the drill power. Push it forward.
Too much fun.
Don't push too hard. Oh, okay. I think I get it. Oh yeah, I'm making progress now. I saw it go in. I was doing it right a minute ago. Oh my god, are you shooting the people out there?
No. It's to keep them from fucking touching the alarm.
Oh. Oh my god, keep it up, dude. I can't get this. Control the drill power. Pushing too hard will make the drill overheat. Control the build. Push the drill towards. Okay. The drill will be over here. Let go of RT. Let the drill shoot in. Cool down from here. There's no doing this without it overheating very quickly.
Oh my god, this is fucking
irritating.
Put it in slow. Like when you're with a girl. Put it in slow.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, that is actually working.
Put it in slow.
Actually working, Andrew, I know.
It's like with a girl.
We're making progress. Honestly, sounds like you're killing me.
I don't care.
Last lock. We're done. We're in.
Please, I don't want to get shot.
Don't kill any witnesses, all right?
Damn. Okay, I won't. Got the money.
You got it. Get back to the car.
Run! Oh shit!
Get in.
Go!
Go! You didn't come this far to end up in the back of a squad car.
No, we're good. Don't shoot. We're good.
Okay.
You don't shoot.
I like
the armor,
mask.
Bro.
I've got my getaway
little
gun
jacket
waiting for you on
so
the intro bridge.
If I notice
he's got a plan for
oh
the
my god!
Can just get there. Guy's name's Eddie Toe. He's a professional. He'll take care of everything.
Come on, bruh. Drive. Oh my god. Ran the checkpoint, I guess. Ooh! Oh my god. That officer just rode over the car. Here, try to avoid the checkpoints. They'll slow us down. Like, look for an opening if possible.
Look, don't worry about the cops. Just get to the bridge.
Alright, I guess something magical is about to happen.
This is your getaway guy. Blister tells me you were inbound.
Drive under the cargo box. Oh my god. No fucking way. That's awesome.
Keep driving for the bridge. I got this in
control. Are you shitting me?
No.
That was awesome! That was a badass getaway. I'm not gonna lie. That caught me by surprise. We did it, Lester.
Show it to me.
The money.
Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, you passed. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you, and in the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.
Woo!
Oh my God, platinum again.
Oh, fucking
like
course.
The mix, dude.
Actual take? Oh. Ah, well, shit. 12%. Wow. Nobody gets wasted. Yeah, we did it! Usually you're known for killing a lot of people, Andrew.
Yeah, you would know back in Saints Row with the chainsaw.
Oh, memories. I almost leveled up. Oh, I did level up! Woo! Oh, I get the minigun now! That's awesome.
I remember when I got my minigun.
Oh, look at that!
We're at Sam Crow's clubhouse.
We're at the clubhouse. That is cool. Woo! I got the car. Head of Heist. Oh wow, you're right there. Hey dude.
Yep.
Can we go back in there? No, we can't. Alright.
Of course you can.
That was awesome, hey, not gonna lie. Man. That was awesome. Oh, okay. Well, that's awesome. I unlocked the minigun. That's awesome. Alright everybody, thank you all so much for watching this first heist. This is gonna be the first heist of many. We're going to play all the other heists. We're going to get our foothold in them. That way we know what we're doing. But this is our first time playing the heist. And obviously you can
tell. Wait, Mike. Hey, you. Subscribe. What the fuck?
Let me get first person. Say that again. Look at first person.
Hey, you. Subscribe, motherfucker.
Click that subscribe button. Thank you all so much for watching. And we will see you in the next video. I can't stop pointing.